Did you know? The Shield was originally going to be Daniel Bryan, Big Show, and CM Punk. WWE wanted to give CM Punk some henchmen to protect him, since Punk was supposed to be a cowardly bad guy. Punk didn't like the idea, and suggested these guys who had never been seen by the fans before. It ultimately turned into the Shield we all know, and in the storyline, the Shield is being paid by CM Punk and Paul Heyman to help Punk retain his WWE Championship.